nila, kasama nila.
Oh. So leader.
In these difficult times. Also, let us not forget that God will never abandon us. Just take a moment of silence to reflect on ourselves, to ask God for protection, guidance, and healing, not just to ourselves, but to all the victims who has been affected by the end coronavirus, and to all our frontliners out there who has been our modern-day heroes in these difficult times. Also, let us not forget that God will never abandon us. So let's just keep the faith, because tomorrow will be another day. Tomorrow will be another hope to everybody. So let's just be safe and be healthy with our families. At mabuhay po tayong lahat.